What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to set up VS Code for Python and run Python codes on a Windows operating system. To do this, you need to have Python and VS Code installed in your PC. If not, watch my videos on how to install Python and VS Code and continue with this video. So let's see how to set up VS Code for Python. First, open the VS Code by typing in Visual Studio Code at your taskbar or from your desktop shortcut. Here, let's create a new file to see what it looks like to run Python codes before setting up the VS Code for Python. So let's create a new file. Go to File and click on New File. Here, let's type in print inside of parentheses and double quotes Hello World and save it. You can save it anywhere you want. Let me save it in my desktop, and since it's a Python file, it should have .py extension. So let's say first program.py and click on save. Now we have our Python code ready. So let's run our first program. Normally we run it using our terminal. So click on this new terminal and it opens up this window here at the bottom, on which we have this terminal, debug console, output and problems, right? So go to the folder where we have this file set up that is saved in my desktop. So type in cd and then desktop and hit enter. Now we can run our file by typing in Python and the name of the program, which is firstprogram.py, and hit enter. This shows the output hello world as expected. But the thing is, we don't want to write this much command every time we want to run our code, right? Therefore, we need to set up the VS Code for Python. So we need to install two important extensions. So go to extensions and type in Python on the search bar to install Python extension. Click on the first extension made by Microsoft and click on install. Once this extension finished installing, search for another important extension called CodeRunner. So type in CodeRunner and click on install. This extension helps you to run any code in C, C++, Java, Python and more. After installing this extension, we are now able to see this run button at the top right corner. Now we can go to our file, firstprogram.py, and click on this run button or right click on the program, and it perfectly runs our code. Alright, we are now all set to write and run any Python codes on VS Code. So thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.